Coming up on Around Kern County, big dogs need love too. What Animal Services wants residents to know about adopting a forever friend. And convenience is coming to Kern County property owners. The new way you can pay your taxes when Around Kern County starts now. Welcome to this week's Around Kern County. I'm your host, Allie Soper. As we prepare to kick off a new month, the Board of Supervisors is giving November a special meaning by proclaiming it as National Adoption Awareness Month. For more than two decades, this campaign has been celebrated across the country with one common goal in mind: to educate people about the thousands of children currently in foster care in need of loving families and permanent homes, especially teens, sibling groups, and children with special needs.
But the people we really want to thank the most are our adoptive families. As you heard, we have over 2,000 children who are in care, and with that, the need for foster and adoptive families is great. Together, we work every day to reunify children with their families when it's safe to do so, but when it's not, we need families to come forward as adoptive families and make a lifelong commitment to those children.
The Department of Human Services will be celebrating their annual National Adoption Day on November 19th at the Juvenile Justice Center. If you would like to learn more or are interested in adoption, please visit the Department of Human Services website at kcdhs.org or call 661-873-2400. The Treasurer Tax Collector is bringing convenience to Kern County property owners. Beginning January 1st, 2022, residents can pay their secured property taxes in monthly installments online through a new system called Easy Smart Pay. This option helps residents by decreasing the size of their bills, spreading them out each month instead of two biannual payments. This system is the first of its kind, developed by the California State Association of Counties.
This one really fills a gap that is there for not just Kern County, but really treasurer tax collectors up and down the state that have older systems that can't accommodate monthly payments. So this is a great opportunity to partner with CSAC Finance Corporation to provide that service to Kern County.
Residents can set up recurring monthly payments on their credit card or debit card utilizing Easy Smart Pay on the Treasurer Tax Collector's website beginning the first of the year. When the COVID-19 pandemic hit, county staff across departments worked diligently to support residents. During this week's board meeting, hundreds of county employees were recognized for their efforts in staffing Kern County's mass vaccination clinic at the fairgrounds. Over the course of 6 months, county employees worked together to vaccinate nearly 100,000 members of our community.
We received so many accolades from our residents after their experience out there because we didn't just do it well, we did it with a smile. We were good at what we did out there.
Right now, a short-term walk-up clinic is open at the fairgrounds until the end of the year. If you would like to get vaccinated and are eligible, please visit myturn.ca.gov to make an appointment today. As the weather cools down, clients of the M Street Navigation Center need your help staying warm. Right now, CAPK is hosting a coat drive through January for people enrolled in this program working to better their lives through obtaining employment and permanent housing. You can donate new coats, sweatshirts, and sweatpants, sizes large through extra, extra large. Monetary donations are also accepted to help clothe our community's most vulnerable during these chilly months. Donations can be dropped off Monday through Friday from 8 in the morning until 5 in the evening at 2900 M Street. And we're ending today with man's best friend. Earlier this week, we caught up with Kern County Animal Services showing off two four-legged friends available for adoption right now. The department wants residents to know it's not just small dogs that make great family pets. Sometimes the bigger the pup, the bigger the heart. Take a look. So tell us a little bit about the need in our community to adopt pups like Luna and China.
Yeah, so we always want the community to come out and adopt shelter pets, of course. That's what we do, that's what we try for. But some animals have a little, you know, some trouble just finding homes just because of the logistics of most people. They want small dogs, they want puppies. The large breed dogs come into the shelter often. Sometimes we have to highlight them a little bit more often than the small breed dogs. So we always ask the community to come out and give a chance to a large breed dog like Luna and China here. So we have a sliding scale for adoption fees. Animals that have been here over a month, there's no cost. Literally the adoption fee is waived. But the at most what you're paying for an adoption at the county shelter is $85. And that $85, by the way, includes all vaccines, license for a year for county residents, spay and neuter, dewormed, microchipped, everything you need to be a responsible pet owner.
If you'd like to adopt a forever friend from Kern County Animal Services, please visit their website at kerncountyanimalservices.org. And that does it for us on this week's Around Kern County. If you have a story you'd like to share, please visit kerncounty.com and fill out our Submit a Story form. We'll see you right back here next week.